Buen día. Buen día.
It says bottled in Scotland by Ben Bunghee Holdings Limited. Irish. We've got this up here. Little English house. It says Royal Oak. That's so crazy. You know, way out here, there's stuff from the UK.
When I brought to her, she started to cry.
Why?
Because she likes this kind of stuff.
Thomas Collector's Edition Radio.
See, I bought this in from an Arabic family.
Oh.
See. I don't know.
I swear it's shisha. This is shisha, no? Like, you light it up here, and then this bit, you just...
No, I think no? It's not. No.
No?
No.
Oh, it's a dog! Hey! Hola! Hola, amigo! ¿Cómo estás? Man, he's the first dog I've met from America. The first American dog. Whoa! Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh! He would bolt. Had some fun time with him, been looking around my house. Yeah, gonna go explore now, see what's going on. It's really surprising being here. I wish I got some footage last night, but it was literally just too crazy. It was like, we landed, we got out, met Alex's family, threw everything in the back of like a pickup truck, all our luggage. I don't know where I had no idea where we even were.
Want to see how it works? Like that.
Oh my god.
See. But it's with bigger, you know? Bigger fish.
Can I see?
Yeah. Very small, cool.
This is small?
See, this is small.
This is a small one?
See.
How big are the big ones?
No, see.
Jesus. High standards. You hit record like that. You got it?
You spin.
Okay. So we're just chilling in this place, had some breakfast. Alex is here. Say hi, Alex.
Hi, everyone.
We're not eating the salad because apparently, it can make you sick, at least when you start and you're acclimatizing. I'm drinking some tea, some cocaine tea. It's pretty good. So tomorrow we need to drink lots of this to go up a mountain. Why? What do you think it does, Alex? Why does it work?
I'm not sure, but usually you drink a lot of this tea to go to the mountains. In the street, this tea is like the same in bags, you know, the plastic bags.
Yeah.
They put like in a cup, they put the tea. They measure the quantity and they put you in a plastic bag.
Wow.
They put this
straw.
In the bag, and they do a, ¿cómo se dice? Nudo.
Ah, a knot.
And they give you.
And you drink it like a little smoothie or something, like.
See,
you're going along.
See.
Oh my god.
In the plastic.
In a plastic bag.
See.
That's a pretty good business event because you just need a leaf, right?
See.
A plastic bag and a straw.
Yeah, and a bit of sugar.
Wow. A little bit of sugar. And that's how you make money, folks, with cocaine. That's pretty good. It tastes really nice. Yeah, I like it. But I feel like a weird buzz. It's pretty good.
See.
It's raining. Look. We've got a little protective thing. We're like outside, but not outside. I'm getting like hit by little bits of rain. It's nice. It's enhancing the experience.
this was a president or vice president, I don't know. This is Juana de Arco. I don't remember very well, but this is Potosí. It's the coin house, la casa de la moneda.
The mint.
Sí.
On the other side?
You're the other side.
Soon up.
Vámonos.
Vamos.
Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to Cochabamba. How do you say Cochabamba? Cochabamba.
Mira.
Okay, that's too bad.
Cochabamba?
Sí, okay, something blocking.
Yeah, this no. Is drunk.
Yeah.
It's drunk?
Mm-hmm.
What, the guy driving the car is drunk or?
Uh-huh.
Really?
No, ellos.
Ah, él.
Él, mira.
Él,
¿qué
es este? No, ¿ves?
Sí.
No, no es.
Yeah.
It's like a little bit bigger, but it's not nicer.
So, Santa Cruz is Exeter?
No, Santa Cruz is London.
London?
Tenemos que esperar que vengan esos. Ahora, hijita, ¿me invitas un vasito de agua?
Ay, vasito, mami,
¿tienes? It's a traffic light.
Sí, sí, mira.
Ah.
¿Qué pasa? ¿No hay espacio allá?
Allá están construyendo. Mira, en el cerro, hija.
Sí.
Y solamente hay una vía por eso. Tenemos que esperar que suban todos los...
Ah, este, for, to stop the rocks.
Sí, están, sí. Sí. Es para que no caigan las rocas.
Las rocas, sí.
Sí. Su hijita, muchas gracias. Y Chile le ayudó a Inglaterra.
Oh,
sí, hijita.
¿Por qué?
Chile, es porque siempre...
Ah, sí.
Guerra, ¿no?
Ah, sí.
Sí.
¿Sabes o no?
No sabes, pero en otra historia,
sí.
Antes, yo sé que Chile le gusta a Inglaterra,
sí,
mucho.
Sí, son muy amigos. Como,
sí,
y
sí.
Chile le dio sus aeropuertos para que los aviones de Inglaterra aterricen en Chile.
Ah.
Así que Chile ayudó mucho a Inglaterra en la guerra de las Malvinas.
Sí.
¿Cómo es?
Sí. ¿Y ahora?
Ahí está esa puerta abierta.
¿Sí?
Señor, ¿al baño? ¿Pasa?
Este de aquí.
¿Aquí?
Sí.
Ya. Baño. ¿Sí? ¿Quieres que te agarre esto?
Ah, sí.
¿Cómo le va, señor? ¿Bien?
Hace calor, ¿no?
¿Qué calor? Oiga, yo estoy queriendo pasar rápido porque dice que va a haber carreras.
Ah, ¿de motos? Sí.
Sí. ¿Y de dónde a dónde es?
Aquí no van al pueblo, suben hacia el cerro, dan la vuelta, así.
Ah, pero no van a cortar la carretera.
Van a cortar.
Ah, entonces eso quiero.
Claro.
Sí. Compro algo, me voy mejor. Claro. Ah, el oro.
Ya. Yeah.
El oro.
Lorenzo.
Bueno.
Ya.
Gracias, señor.
Ya.
Gracias. Muchas gracias. Well, that's our pit stop. Just went for a pee real quick. I think he might have took the camera with him when he went to pee. Man, it is hot here.
It's real hot.
Just configuring my camera. It's hot, spicy, the mountains.
Wait, where else?
Yeah? See? It's quite funny, I'm filming and there's lots of people looking.
Oh my god.
Kid with a gun. Yeah.
¿Todo bien?
¿Listo?
Sí, tenemos unos 10. Podemos comprar algo del mercado.
¿Tú
quieres comprar algo? Agua.
Sí, aquí.
O... aquí hay en el mercado.
Yeah.
Seems there's some problems with the wheel, so we're just stopping here for some repairs. Village a little bit bigger than some of the ones I've seen, but looks mostly just for travelers sort of on the road, lots of buses and stuff like that. Yeah, I think we're going. Huh?
Where are you taking us? Ah, it's U.S. Army. It's U.S. Army.
You know, something about me says it's not U.S. Army. But
it's Cuba.
Can we go through here?
Sí.
Yeah.
It's cool, right?
Sí.
Muchos zapatos. Wow.
Sí. Love these markets. There's so many markets in Bolivia, right?
Sí.
¿Y cuál clima este plátano?
¿Crece?
Sí.
No sé. Huelele.
¿Huelele?
No, plata, mucho plátano oloroso.
Yeah.
Mira, mango.
Mango.
Entonces, agarras la hoja.
Ya. Yeah.
No, no mastiques.
¿Memor? ¿Hay su?
No.
¿No?
No. Y solo extract the flavor with touching the leaf. And when you are done, you put here. You don't.
¿Cómo?
Here. In your cheek.
Okay.
Ahora ya, put in your cheek.
All right.
Next one.
Wow, it's pretty strong.
Can keep like a half an hour there.
It's so strange. It's like when you think about it. When I thought about throwing it, I can't hook.
Yeah,
when I thought about throwing it the first time, I didn't know it was gonna feel like a loop.
Yeah, put in your cheek and you can speak properly.
Yeah.
When I your teeth in your cheek.
Yeah, I got it. But when I considered taking it for the first time, I imagined what it'd be like. For some reason, I didn't imagine it being an actual leaf. I like, yeah, it's this mushy kind of thing, but it really feels like a leaf.
Sí.
Yeah.
¿Y sientes el sabor?
This guy is watching. It's your primera vez.
Primera vez,
sí. ¿Está bien? Me gusta. Sí, aquí.
Aquí.
Aquí, ya. Otra vez.
Invítale a él.
Yeah,
you want some? You like that and you give.
Yeah, you're filming.
I don't know if I'm filming, Luis.
Yeah, you are. Bring it closer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here we go.
Yeah. Con las hojas, así. Yeah.
Gracias.
Gracias.
I love this ham. Such a cool ham. It tastes amazing. I think I haven't even. It's like starts going in here. Yeah, me gusta mucho. It's pretty good. It's like what I was trying to explain is when I imagined taking this, I didn't actually imagine it being like a leaf. You kind of see someone doing a video and you're like, you understand intellectually it's a leaf, but you don't understand that it feels like a leaf when it's in your mouth. I kind of thought it'd be dry for like 1 second, then wet, but it stayed dry for a long time.
Dry.
Yeah, it's good.
Mm. Mira,
eso.
¿Por qué?
¿Qué es eso?
¿Qué es?
What is it?
Este es choclo.
¿Choclo?
Sí.
It looks like squid.
¿Y este es queso?
Can I show the camera? This looks like a squid.
A ver,
what
lo
am
abro.
I holding?
Lo voy a abrir. Agarra, es hold.
Okay.
Ahora espera.
Can I just try one?
No.
Let me just try one.
Espera,
ready?
Espera, espera, espera. Yeah. Ahora muerde.
This is queso. Is this
pero
cheese?
Primero este.
Okay, so just one?
No. Todo.
Okay. Adios. Wow.
¿Qué se llama? Bananito.
Okay, let me try this. Wow.
Sí.
Wow. It's a bit like when you eat artificial banana ring. Artificial banana. You know, like artificial banana flavors. Mm. But it's not artificial.
Okay.
Well, when you eat a normal banana, it's like banana-ish, right? But when you have artificial banana flavoring, it's like full-on banana. And this is like the full-on banana, but it's not artificial. Mm. It's good. That makes sense. That makes sense.
Adiós.
A ver, ¿qué número es? 8.
8, 7,
5.
Nada.
Ah, bueno.
Para eso
no vamos a pagar. Bird is a word. Don't you know about the bird? I keep forgetting I don't need the seatbelt. It's like natural instincts whenever I get in a car, I have to put on a seatbelt. I have to say this, these leaves are really good. You have the bag, right? Yeah, you got the bag.
What bag?
The cocaine. It's like got a... How to describe it, it's like a weird... Okay. The leaves, it's not cocaine, but it's like a weird sensation, like it's almost like stinging a little bit, like it's gone from multiple flavors. I'd say it's probably the strongest right now. I've maybe got about 30 leaves. Shut it on, you can see them. I have to brush my teeth after this. The song? It's very good. Wow, look at that out there. I'm sorry, how can you interrupt Led Zeppelin just when it's peaking? It's ridiculous. It's like going all the way out to the top of a mountain, getting near the top, and deciding to turn back around. It makes no sense.
¿Qué? Te quiero comer la boca, te quiero comer la boca, te quiero comer la boca, sin dejarte respirar. Yo te quiero comer la boca, te quiero comer la boca.
Wow, that's incredible. That's gonna be some of the cleanest air.
aquí hay osos.
¿Osos?
Oso. Osos.
Ah, osos.
Vean.
Sí.
Hay aquí osos. ¿Tú sí?
¿Aquí es grande?
No mucho, pero si se para, como tú.
Sí.
Sí, cuando se para, es sí. Como tú y yo. Así.
Jesús.
Y se llama el oso de anteojos.
Sí.
De anteojos.
Sí. Wow.
Jucumari se llama en quechua. Jucumari.
Jucumari. Rocks are really cool here. Wow. So he was just saying there's bears on this mountain, which is crazy. A nice rock. Yeah. Jeez. Let's see if we can find some bears.
Vienen turistas y van al bosque.
Sí.
A por 3 días, 4 días por el bosque.
Sí.
Sí.
Wow. It's got it here before the bears get us. Jeez. I don't know if that's a bear or a cow. Poo, but. There's no way to find out.
Le encantó.
You didn't tell me there's bears, yeah?
Okay.
Osos.
Hay osos.
Hay osos.
Osos.
Oso jucumari.
Jucumari. Espera, otra vez. Espera. Jucumari.
The bear looks like that, or what? Oh, man, so yeah. I feel slightly lightheaded actually just being up here. So, how high is it?
Nada.
Nada?
Okay. Dice que ya se siente un poco con dolor de cabeza.
Sí, pero solo un poquito.
Ya bajamos ahora.
Ya subimos ahora.
Estamos a
3,000. Ah, perfect.
Estamos casi a 3,000.
We are 3,000 here.
Ah, sí. I'll take this stuff to stay alive, folks. Grab this. We're in trouble. Before this, the highest mountain I've been up here was Snowdon in Wales in the UK. And obviously Wales is, Snowdon's pretty high, at least for me. But this is much higher. It's 3 times higher than Snowdon. You see, it's just pure clouds up here, pure cloudage. Maybe the coca leaves help you see.
See?
Sí. Sir? Like carrots. You know the legend is, the legend is in World War II.
Yeah.
They had to take carrots.
Sí.
Before they get on the planes.
To give me carrots. Mira, mira el camino.
And obviously down there is a huge drop. Huge drop. So a little bit sketchy. I don't understand how people made these roads. I mean, the thing is, it's like just crazy meat, man. And you have to bite it like crazy.
Yeah, that is not
like mad.
Quality.
It's amazing quality. And you get halfway through, and it's like you're gonna die.
It's cold. You are not eating warm.
It's very warm. It's perfect. And literally. You get that and you just like, you literally have this much food in your throat and you just have to swallow and trust God. It's very nice.
Oh, on your feet.
Still chewing. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Beautiful.
Muy bien. Muy bien.
Iba.
So this is the back of a cow. Like it's sort of him. In Europe, the cows don't have that much fat there, but in America, it seems about these giant things on the back of their head. So this is what this is. And it tastes really good. Oh my gosh, hot. Oh. It's really good. And this, by the way, always costs like $3. It's crazy. Right. Let's see.
Yeah.
Ah, dude, what is it doing, man? I think it's from the 80s. This is for life. This is for life, guys. You don't get any better than this. It's ridiculous, man. Oh my god, it's squeezing my legs, bro. It's squeezing my legs. I can't move. I can't get out. Ridiculous. Who invented this machine? It's not relaxing.
This machine does better massage than you.
You son of a gun.
Problem with the wheel again, so we've got to get out.
This time we're kind of in the middle of
darkness though, so this could be a big problem. Let's get out and take a look at it
in case the bears come.
It's funny, your dad was not happy with me. I stood outside, he's like, Zoe, it's real.
Okay. Drink a little bit more.
Yeah. Crush it.
It's something about having wheel problems in Bolivia that's just a little bit more scary, you know?
Yeah, so I didn't help too much. I gave him a torch, but it looks like Eric's on it. So I've been instructed to stay inside. It looks like he's putting a rock under the wheel at the front, right?
It's because
and then,
he will stand down the car, and if the car moves, we fall into the him.
Yeah.
On top of him.
Listo.
No, in the middle, huh?
No.
Overpad?
Como?
Overpad?
Aquí me quedo. Ya.
Yo también sé alemán.
¿Así?
Sí, mira. I have a durst.
Sleep time. Oh, jeez.